the most violent martial art in the world.
Lethwei, aka the sport of nine limbs.
Headbutts are allowed.
And no gloves on.
Wait, that's not all. They have no judges. You can only win by knocking out your opponent twice. Not once, but twice.
Crazy, ain't it?